In this video clip, we will present how to schedule project backups. The automatically scheduled backup can be of two kinds, PLN project backups and BIM project backups. Click Edit on this panel to schedule project backups. You can set the following schedule types for both types: Don't Create, Daily, or Hourly. For example, for plan file backup, let's set up a daily backup. This means that every single day a backup plan file will be created at 1800 hours. We will always keep the 10 latest backup copies of the plan file. Let's define an hourly backup for the BIM project. This means that a backup will be created every hour and will keep the 10 latest backups. Backup settings for project root are inherited by all child folders and projects. If you wish to override the default settings, define a local backup schedule for the selected item. Let's now select a folder and see the available backup schedule types. The Inherited option uses the settings of the parent folder. Note, if you want to apply a folder's backup settings to its child folders and to the projects they contain, make sure all these subfolders and projects have the Inherited option set. By choosing the Defined Locally option, you can override the default settings in the selected folder or project. Now select, for example, the hourly saving for BIM project backup in the commercial folder and click Save. Go to the Restaurant Child folder. As you can see, this folder is set to Inherited from Commercial. This means all backup settings are inherited from the parent folder to this folder and to the projects it contains. Let's see how you can exclude one of the projects from inheritance. Select the Wasabi Club, click Edit, and choose the Define Locally option and set unique settings for this project only. To summarize, let's see this again. The project root set the PLN and BIM project backup daily and hourly. The commercial folder has override, so it's defined locally. The restaurant subfolder and the sushi bar kept the inherited from commercial, but the Wasabi Club is also defined locally with unique settings.